Hey guys, I'm back with more Paper Moon Sword in Japanese again. And let's continue our adventure. We're gonna start power leveling more Paper Moon. This is where hot fights or battles lead, and that she loses. Got me up as well. So it's currently level 27, so next week you'll learn Safeguard. So I'll wait till 44. So 36 for Rocky Day. Pichelin's Thunder at 44. 36. So I'm ramming using Spark. Wait, 2 learns discharge. Right. I can always get a Pichu, because then it might be a little bit easier. Light ball. So you can get, you can actually learn move, fault tackle. Okay. When you got Pichu as well. When he moves, he learns by living up. He doesn't learn a lot. He's got, yeah. I mean, it does learn Thunderbolt or other ones, but only if you can even learn Top Tackle, but only if trick reading with a light ball, I believe. So if it holds a light board and then breed one with Ditto, which then if it is in Sword and Shield. Apparently a wild Pichu can be found with a light ball. So a 5% chance of a Pikachu holding. So compound bonus. So battery can then I can have it. Nintendo. Not many Pokemon. I don't know if it's got compound eyes or not. No, I think this one's got the hidden ability, I think. We should turn it into lens. Yeah, that's their hidden ability. Nice. So what other ones that don't, Joltik. Whip bug. Do we have a whip bug for me? I don't know where. Oh, there it is. So yeah, that one's got its inability. It's only level 400. But I can keep him. Just don't evolve it. Actually, who can? Yeah, because Doppler knows the ability as well. But when he falls again, he won't. Okay. Where is his exit? So if it's got a 5% already, it's 20%. That's nice. So 20% chance, even if it's fainted. So good. Do I want to nick it? Actually, I'm not too worried about that right now. Payday. Yeah, he doesn't have it. Okay. That's okay. Not that I really need it. Grinding out some raids just to level up my Pokemon. Okay. So we're now seeing the 2-star rare. Think it's probably best if I switch Pokemon to, say, Seedot or yeah, Seedot. No. I'm gonna use Rupa. Got some drop trains for it too. That's alright. Deck. Not a lot of damage, is it? Thought I'd do a bit more damage than that. I've been faint as well. I think maybe we'll see how this goes. If not, I'll quit it and then redo it. I'm gonna try Rescindorous for now. Let's see how it goes. I mean, he's level 40, so he should be doing more damage. Let's see how much damage I'll do. Holy shit. Did I get him? Not bad. Capture. I'm gonna do a pipe bomb. I'm guessing 2 star platform would be about 25 ish. Or something like that. I mean, the highest I found for 1 star rage is 20. So maybe. But. I'm not too sure. So you get 5 small ones now. A 2 star and 1 medium. Nice. I don't want to do that. Oh, press me. Oh, I want to. Is it that one? No, I don't want to check that. Where's this one? Yeah, level 30. Nice. So first in is that special defense? I don't know. But yeah, level 30, so it's a level 3 dynamats. Nice. Yeah, I can catch one of those if I wanted to. But I won't. Leftovers. Ultra ball. TM81. I don't know what that was. Fish that way. Start the game. That's a normal type, so that'd be pretty easy with Syndra's. I think just use the fighting fight attack. Oh, it's weird. Yeah, pretty easy. If not, I'll do the thing, attack. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Thank you. Damn. I'm gonna hit it online. See if anyone wanna. Let's try again. might just use that. I'm up here level 40. Wow. I assume so. Should be able to take down that. There we go. Yes. I'm guessing it's probably about, well, it must be more than 30. I'll say a bit at least. I was 35. Not bad, not bad. And he knows a fighting move as well, so that's useful. What move is that then? It's probably counter, I believe. Yeah, it lands at a low 34. There's part of moves, which are like psychic, fighting grass, super thing. Yeah, what's super thing? Cuts the HP in half. It's got 90% accuracy. Hmm. Covet is... That's Covet then. What's that bit? Pretty cool Pokemon issue. Save. Yes. To here. Refresh. Okay. Now we've got 34 of them. Five small. So Meowth is level 26, so then Spirit Stop is 29. Okay. What we do main one where we have Pikachu, Battery, and Rocky Day. Rocky Day is probably first, actually. So it's 28 already. They draw pet, so next we Bobbird. I'm gonna give him one small, see how much XP that gives him. So, 800. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna give him a medium one. I would say that gives you 1600. Okay, 3000. Six more levels. There are three of them. Okay. No. Yeah, level up again. Two more levels and then okay. Now what's the lone brave bird? see. I'll say this one. And then let me roll. So it's a fold one from just learn anything else. No. But his last one probably does, I believe. If he learns. Level 38. I don't know. Oh, he does say it learns still win. Which would be useful actually. It's only 90% accuracy, but. Yeah, still win would be pretty useful. That's 10,000, so here now then still wing. Which I will place, yeah, this one here. Waveform is quite useful. Even though it damages the user, but it's still, pretty powerful. So that is 70 damage, 90. That's 80. But then again. You can increase your accuracy with hand claws. So and your attack. So still win the that good attack actually he is. Is that another part of me? Probably. But I'll get it anyway. Yeah. No, why not? Just flying. Bugs are worse with against fire as well. But then again. Choose. Yeah. Here's a picture. I'm gonna see if there's anyone wants to join. probably gonna end the stream soon anyway. In about 15 minutes or something. Wait, is that a GMAX battery? It is. Nice. Ooh, sweet. I'm gonna put that as a GMAX battery. Yeah, let's check. Yeah, level 30 as well. Damn, man. And it's GMAX. Sweet. So he knows Bug Buzz. Actually, he probably knows some 8 moves as well. I know. Okay, it doesn't have any 8 moves. Wow. Okay. So that's air slash. What's this one here? That's probably string shot. Yeah. And this one. That's sleep powder. Nice. Because my other one had sun spore. Nice. That's what I wanted. I might replace the current part 3 I've got, which is level 27. And it's not even a damn map, so. Oh no, really? I mean, I could probably find him, but didn't want to risk it. Turn Wi-Fi off. Disconnect. So there's a game lag a bit. Yeah, I disconnect it. Oh, I was disconnecting. Wait. So I should find now. I don't think there was actually a den over here. He didn't like that, man. So many hidden dens, I mean. Okay, there's the digging duos, which I'll probably do another time. What's this guy got? I believe that's a timer ball. Let's see what's in here. Torpo. Okay. Time to save. Let's join. There's a fire type, so. I don't want to do that. thin. The way he aimed. Let's try him. Maybe I should try it on my own. Couple of seconds, and then I'll start it. If I don't get it, I'll end the stream and then continue this tomorrow. Very effective. Oh God. So, 3-star Pokemon are level 35. 3-star plus about 30. Play until this ends. I'll be out again. Stream here. Thank you for coming by, for anyone who's come and saw the stream. I'll be continuing doing some raids, blowing up my Pokemon, and then we'll continue doing the gyms. Hopefully do maybe around 2 gyms tomorrow, if possible. Bye guys.